warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We are from second grade teacher. With me, Ma'am Annie.
And me, Ma'am Riz.
Okay, now we will learn about subject Fiqh. Okay, Ma'am Riz, now we will study about Fiqh and then the subject is prayer congregation. Can you describe about prayer congregation?
That is done together. And then prayer in congregation can done at least five people, one when become imam and the other become makmum. The law of prayer in congregation is sunnah mu'akkad. Is
reward?
The reward 27 degrees.
Memories, what the point that must be understood by imam and makmum in perform prayer congregation?
Imam and makmum must understanding for the profession. How, what the terms to be imam, what the terms to be makmum, how the procedure in prayer in congregation. Students can read it in the textbook. Understanding the condition salat jamaah is very jamaah correctly is very important because it is determined whether the implementation of salat jamaah valid or not. Dzikir to Allah is usually can do by while standing up, sitting, or laying down, anytime and anywhere. In order, we can always get protection and help from others.
Please compare between the different perform prayer fardu and perform prayer sunnah.
Perform prayer fardu, the law of prayer fardu is fardu an. Fardu ain is mean something that must be done by each Muslim. So if we do it, we will get reward. And if we not do it, we will get sin. For example, salat five times,
yes.
Salat Jumat, while prayer sunnah, it is salat that if we do. Get reward. If we not do it, we will not get sin. Never mind, not get punishment, not get sin. For example, sholat sunnah, duha, sholat tahajud, sholat qobliyah, ba'diyah, and prayer sunnah, it can perfect our love for obligatory.
Describe about prayer kunut.
Prayer kunut is read praying in suku prayer and when salat witir in the mid to the end in Ramadan.
Thank you.